For this chemical reaction, in order to do redox, we need to figure out who is losing electrons and who is gaining electrons. There are a bunch of different ways to remember who does.